Welcome, I'm Ingeborg Hochmair, founder and CEO of Medel. When I co-invented and developed the first modern microelectronic multi-channel cochlear implant a long time ago, I could not have imagined where we would be today. Right now, about 200,000 of our hearing implants are being used daily in about 130 countries. To see where we are now, to see the incredible success stories of so many recipients, is almost unbelievable. But that is exactly what has always motivated us at Medel. An endless passion for discovery and innovation that challenges the limits of what is possible. It is this pioneering spirit that has always guided our work. Our mission is to overcome hearing loss as a barrier to communication and quality of life. But we wanted to go beyond providing speech understanding. We wanted to truly restore hearing with all the emotional depth and joy it brings to life. This is why our philosophy is to follow nature as closely as possible, in order to create the most natural hearing experience possible. We reach beyond today's expectations to unlock tomorrow's possibilities. But all of this would not be possible without you, our professional partners. Only with the tireless commitment of surgeons, audiologists, clinicians, together with our own dedicated team members, and researchers across the world, we can lead the way forward. Your knowledge, expertise, and experience all actively shape the present and future of hearing implants. By working closely together, we will continue to drive progress and innovation in restoring hearing across the world. Today, we are excited to show you an inside look at our latest developments and a preview of what is coming in the next few months. Thank you and enjoy.